What are they? Stars.
Stars. Holes in the celestial spheres. Holes through which the light of the heavens shine.
How big are these holes?
They're big. They only seem small to us because they're hundreds of miles away.
Big enough for a man to climb through?
I suppose. A man would never be able to get up there in the first place.
I don't see why not.
How?
He could hold on to a giant bird.
It doesn't work like that.
Why not?
It's philosophy. Hard to explain.